to Blue Camp.
K. B.
M.
U.
Good morning, campers. I can't hear you. I can only hear group five right now. Good morning, campers! Morning, Jared. That was much better. Much better. How you doing today, Todd?
I am doing sideways.
You're doing sideways. I'm doing upright.
Now I'm upright.
Okay. We're on the same wavelength now.
You know, I thought we might finally have a morning without technical difficulties.
Yeah, I think it's the fog layer coming in.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But
it's an electrical
when
storm.
You have technical difficulties, just get more technology. I don't know how many of you checked out our YouTube page, youtube.com/cowbluecamp. Be sure to watch it with your parents or guardian. But Brent, our media coordinator, sitting right here in front of us. Brent already made a video, so you might... Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Buttry.
Oh, there it is. Another soccer jersey. I love it.
Let's do slow motion. Let's do slow motion.
Okay.
We already have a video up online. That's right. It's just a little snippet of first day action at camp. A little first day action that Brent put together. So some of you campers might be up there. So make sure you check it out and see what's going on. I know we have it's a really cool shot Brent got of a camper throwing a football 80 yards and hitting a cone.
80 yards?
That's right.
Wowzer.
In other news, Jared, the best way, or should I say MC Cowboys, we've yet to get you a jingle, but in the meantime, we can do something like
I feel I'm a little disgruntled. I don't have my own jingle yet. What is going on?
I got my own jingle.
DJ Kevin. Dude, that's cold.
In the meantime, speaking of news, Megan, your Cubs coordinator, Mama Bear, passed around news forms for all the classes. News forms were passed out. That's right. We get our news, like I mentioned yesterday, straight from the source.
You are the reporters.
So be sure to work with your group leaders or instructors and fill us out some news items. So that could be... you know, something that happened at camp yesterday, that could be something that happened. We want to know what happened outside of camp. So if you got 6 teeth pulled at the dentist, that might be newsworthy, for example.
Ouch.
Yeah, that's right. That might be a good one. What else? What else? A birthday. We want to know about birthdays.
Yeah, birthdays.
Like we mentioned. So maybe I'll be putting my own news out. Oh, and this is what... Wait, slow down. Move to the side so the camera and
look at the camera.
Put the news in the box. This is exactly what you do. We have a live demo.
There it is.
Show that hat to the camera. Yes.
There it is.
Loving that hat. So that's what you do, campers. Once you fill out your news form with your instructor, just walk it on up here. Pop it right in our purple dinosaur box. This looks like it needs some work.
We might need to help that bad boy out.
There's like gremlins chewing on this in the offseason.
It is falling apart.
In Blue Camp news, the Bears and Grizzlies lunchtime dodgeball game yesterday was ever so close to the record books.
Oh my goodness, for real?
DJ, MC Cowboys, 98 campers participated in the game. 98. I counted 98. Them all myself.
Like the degrees.
Like the degrees and like the KBLU, 98.2.
Ooh.
So 98 campers participated, making it the third largest dodgeball game ever in the history of Blue Camp.
Oh yeah.
Behind Wednesday of Session 3 last summer, and of course, the infamous John Burke Duck and Dodge Classic of 98, which... you know, I don't think there's any way to top that one.
Yeah, actually, I think I was in that game, and let's just say,
I can't believe
it. It was egregious.
It was. It was truly egregious. Pop it right in there.
Pop it in there.
Thank you, Group 2.
And look at the camera and
snap
wave.
It up for Group 2. Turn in some news.
Yeah, snap it up. Clap, clap, snap. Yeah.
I think we're going to blow over our sign. And once that happens, oh, perfect. It's time for
Get on up.
It's the song and dance of the day.
Time to dance.
Time to dance.
Of the day.
Of the day.
I got my own jingle.
Dude, that's cold.